3 months ago, I did a speed demo of Sand and Sugar by Lewis Histed, and it was the Abbott's version. Now, it turns out the Abbott's version, mechanically, was very, very different from the original Histed version. And so I tracked down a Davenport set, which uses the same method as Histed had designed. And this is a beautiful set that I have. And I wanted to do the demo. It's not quite the same demo, but it's as close as I can make it. And hopefully you'll enjoy it too. So here we go. This is Davenport's version of Lewis Histed's amazing Sand and Sugar.